We mentioned healthcare workers will be among the first in the nation to get a COVID-19 vaccine once it is approved. And new at 6, Channel 11, Serafina James found out UPMC hopes to have all of its frontline workers vaccinated by the end of next month.
UPMC has confirmed they're prepared to receive and distribute Pfizer and Moderna vaccines. Today, they broke down who will receive it first.
Hospitals around our network are preparing to receive thousands of the doses of the Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine.
UPMC hopes to have the Pfizer vaccine available to frontline workers before the end of January. And in the coming months, the Moderna vaccine, which will be allocated to those in nursing facilities.
Our teams are prepared to take whatever vaccines and requirements that come with them and distribute them.
So when will the vaccine be available to the public? For now, UPMC says there's no clear timeline. In the meantime, the healthcare system has recently added additional staffing, beds, personal protective equipment, and a new ICU, along with extra freezers to store the vaccines.
Before we give the first dose of vaccine, we will await FDA review and issuing of emergency use authorizations. Until they do so, we will safely store the vaccines we receive.
They're also working to develop their own antibody treatments.
We think they have the potential to be much more powerful than the current therapies. Vaccination alone will not likely solve all of the issues, and antibody therapy will be important.
In Pittsburgh, Serafina James, Channel 11 News.